welcome to another edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. Today we're talking about how to pin a vise on a mill for quick changeover. So here's how it's done. On the underside of a vise like this, you'll find precision machine slots both in both X and Y axis. Those slots are to be used to assemble precision machine blocks that would go here and here for one axis, of course here and here for the other axis, depending upon your work. When you put this vise on the table, it's important to know that number one, you should have stops that are installed on the table so that it can locate in a specific location, not only on the T-slot here, but of course perhaps even in the other axis to give it an exact location in X and Y. Once it's there, once you lay the vise back down on the table, it's important to push the vise to the back of that T-slot before you tighten it down, because those blocks are manufactured, or should be manufactured, slightly smaller than the T-slot so that it can come in and out quickly. So you should locate against the back. That gives you a reference point that's always in the exact same location. So now the machine knows precisely where the work is in all three axes, and you're ready to push cycle start. Thanks for watching this edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. For more helpful tips and videos, check out the full series.